how to make your video content brighter for TikTok and social media. Head over to your Bunnings store and grab yourself a large piece of white plywood. Mine wasn't white enough, so of course I had to get some spray paint and give it another coat of white paint. Much better. Once it's dry, head on inside and place it on your table as a backdrop. The lights will bounce off this, making your video content a lot brighter. And look at that, it looks so much better and so much brighter.